My turn.
Yeah.
retreating!
This is odd. Why are they retreating when they were so close to taking the city?
Why aren't they retreating when they're so close? Who cares?
I feel it too. Something's not right.
They're turning around. Look!
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a big monster wants to kill me.
It's in the earth beneath us! All of you, run! Run!
The city is burning. See what you can do about it. Both here, try to distract its vision. Terador, follow me. We'll attack it head on.
Spyro, Cinder, go and find shelter. Leave us to deal with this.
What are we going to do?
What do you mean, what are we gonna... Didn't you just hear Hunter?
We're not leaving. We can stop this.
Spyro, this way, quickly! Or ignore me at your own peril, whatever.
Is everyone okay?
No, I'm not all right. Did you just see what happened to Cyril?
He'll be fine. Come on, we have to move.
Get you out of there.
Yeah.
Voltaire! For the upper part of the city.
The inhabitants are all sheltered there. We can't let it get any further.
It's up to us. If we don't stop it now, it will destroy everything.
All right. I'm with you.
Why? Why do I keep going along with this?
Thank you.
ignite us.
Young dragon, you never cease to amaze me.
We never lost hope that you would return. Ignitus made sure of that.
I should have come back sooner. I let you all down. But that won't happen again.
Spyro, you've done more than anyone could expect of a dragon your age. What matters now is that you are here. And what's more, you've returned with your companions.
Well, it's not like I've really had much of a choice in the matter, seeing as how we're stuck together.
Interesting. And this device is foreign to me. Mason, what do you make of this?
Never have I seen such a thing. It has the mark of evil.
Likely crafted by Malifor himself. I fear we shall not be able to remove it.
What? But there has to be a way.
How can we fight back if we're made to fight like this?
Spyro, Cinder, you have done well to get this far despite this. Do not view this chain as a hindrance, but allow it to be a reminder of the bond you two share. Your destinies are now intertwined, and that thought is a hopeful one.
Momentum has swung to our side, Ignitus. Perhaps this victory will mark a turning point in this war.
I'd like to believe that.
Citizens of Warfang, congratulations. You shall be the first to witness the resurrection of the Destroyer and the end of the world.
Malifor. What is that?
The Destroyer has commenced its journey to form the Ring of Annihilation. The Ring of Fire will spread across the surface of this world in a torrent of fire and ash. There will be no escape.
A Destroyer? But that's impossible.
Ignitus, I don't understand.
Nor do I. The ancients believed that this creature brings about the birth of a new world.
See? That sounds like a good thing.
By issuing its destruction.
Oh.
The beast moves too quickly. We can't possibly catch up with it. To set out in pursuit would be useless.
Then we shall wait for it to come back. And intercept it before it completes its circle. We must pass underground if we are to possess the element of surprise. Besides, it is our only hope of getting into position in time without allowing Malifor to know the city has been left unguarded.
These doors were built as an exit to our city, not for going back in. They have to be opened from the inside.
Spyro, Cinder, we will assemble the troops at the main gates, but we're counting on you to get them open.
But you must hurry. Time is against us.